So I'm listening to this guy on the radio the other day explain a quality start in baseball. First of all, the guy doesn't know what the heck he's talking about. A quality start is up to, I think you have to see the game. Hey, that looks like my cat there. Oh, it is. Anyway, a quality start is not necessarily as by the books, at least 6 innings pitched for a starter and giving up no more than 3 runs. There's a lot more to it than that. And for example, suppose I pitch a complete game, I strike out 10, I give my bullpen a rest, and I win 7-4. Oh, I gave up 4 runs, so according to the book, that's not a quality start. Anyway, this radio broadcaster was going on about how the Blue Jays have so many pitchers that have quality starts. Yeah, but a lot of them are like, they're just barely going 6 innings. They maybe go into the 7th inning. You know, back in the day, if you didn't have a complete game, you at least had better get your team into the 9th inning. There was none of this nonsense of going 6 and hoping to have just 3 runs given up, and then a pat in the back, off to a nice hot shower, and first in line for the buffet. Baseball's a different game. You've got to see the game. You know, it was some wag said something like, baseball is a lot like church. Many attend, but few understand. And this guy on the radio that I've been listening to does not understand. It's not just about stats on a piece of paper. It's not just saying, oh, he had a quality start because the stats say so. You had to have watched the game. You had to have been paying attention. So get your nose out of the books and get your nose out of the stats and watch the game. Be a little more perceptive as opposed to just quoting chapter and verse a bunch of stats. By the way, do you like trivia? Well, tell me then, who is the first 40-year-old to play for the Toronto Blue Jays? That's right, a 40-year-old playing for the Jays. Who was that? Think about it.